What is 20% of 55? Write 20% as 20 upon 100 since finding the fraction of a number is same as multiplying the fraction with the number we have. 20 upon 100 of 55 is equal to 20 upon 100 into 55. First, we solve it. 25s are 100. 5 elevens are 55. So, answer is 11. If you are using a calculator, simply enter 20 divided by 100 into 55, which will give you 11 as the answer. For more such videos, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for the latest notifications. Thank you.